Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to KraZii Flippers, KraZii Mooses YouTube channel. We got up to $68,430. We're about to buy another house. We're about to fix it up. We're about to flip it and try to make some more money. This one here is for $34,000. Oh, there's some damage. If the cabinets can clean up, we could probably keep them, though. All right, don't look too bad. We're going to buy this house. You bought the new house. Do you want to go there right now? Yes, let's go. Alrighty, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's start cleaning up this trash. Let's start cleaning this outside up a little bit. Okay, will our broom reach that high? I don't know if it's reaching that high, but we're trying. I'm trying to get the outside cleaned up as much as possible. Make our way back inside. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, we are on our way to fixing up our second house. Things ain't looking too bad so far. Still learning how to use this keyboard as a controller. Someone who's played video games with a joystick his whole life. Not that easy. Am I even reaching it? There we go. Clean these windows off. Looks like I could get that little section right there. Say we'll get the other side. Come on! Alrighty. Ladies and gentlemen, apparently it just doesn't want to reach that high. Getting this whole outside cleaned up. Look at this magic touch. That little spot there is going to kill me. There we go. There we go. Alright, everything look good out here. Let's get back to our hand because you know there's going to be probably some trash in here that we're going to have to pick up. Yep. Right off the bat. Can we sell all this crap? Wish we could sell it. There we go, now we're selling stuff. Alrighty. Rid of this trash. Okay, we're not doing bad, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, I'm kind of digging the tile. The tile isn't that bad. The room obviously needs cleaned. Now you get water spots up there. I mean, can we clean the toilet? We'll sell that, we'll sell that, we'll sell that, we'll sell that. Better stuff we got, I guess, the more people will buy it. Alright, let's clean out this window seal. Okay, let's start buying stuff for this room. Go to our tablet. We hit radiator. We'll buy that radiator. We'll place it in right there. We'll hit that E button to assemble the radiator. Hitting that right mouse button. Highlighting and rotating. It automatically rotates it, so you ain't gotta do nothing. Okay, let's clean this window while we're here. Still got some spider webs in the window that we gotta clean. Alright, look good. No, not selling, cleaning. Alright. We'll go over here and clean this window out now. Alright. What are they calling? There we go. There we go. They're still saying there's dirt over here somewhere. Over here in this corner. Oh, there's some spider webs up there. We got them. Alrighty. Now let's start buying some stuff here. Let's buy a shower. There we go. We'll buy that. It's kind of a process to put this whole thing together. But we're getting better at it. These things screw in. This goes on. Nuts go on. Panel is now being put in. We gotta screw the door hinges in. There's a total of 4 of these things. Gotta put the handles on. That's a 3-step process. Put a side panel on. Put a hinge on, put another door handle on. Well, ladies and gentlemen, step by step, this thing gets done. We gotta put the side panels on, or the corners. We gotta drop the top down. Let's see if we gotta put these other hinges in. Gotta put the bottom on. Gotta put the top on. Top's already on. Ladies and gentlemen, we got it fixed. We got a new shower in here. I'm liking it. Close those and close that. We still got dirt on the walls. Wasn't even showing up on the mini map. But what do we have here? We got a toilet we gotta put on. Toilet. Okay, let's put a nicer toilet in here. Let's assemble this toilet again. Gotta screw these bolts on the side. Put the top down. Put the seat on. Okay, that wasn't too difficult. Now we gotta put a sink. A mountable sink. Now we gotta assemble the sink. Put the washer down, put the nut down so you don't crack the porcelain bowl. Now we gotta put all this stuff on. I guess in time you just get faster and faster at this. Hook him up, put the faucet down, put the handle down, now we gotta put in the trap. We gotta tighten the trap up, everything now looks good. What's over there in the corner? I don't know what that was. We could probably put in a linen closet right there. Can we put in a mirror? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we got a mirror. We'll keep it white. We'll go tall wise there. Looking nice. Bathroom. We'll put a toilet paper roll holder. Yeah, it's going to be kind of weird reaching behind you to get it, but hey, it's in the room. That's all that counts. That's all that counts. Let's paint it just to modernize it. We'll do springy green. We'll get two buckets of some springy green. We'll keep that green theme going. We might even replace the doors. Load up on some paint, start in this corner, and just kind of make our way across. I'm trying to learn how to paint faster. So this right now, it seems like it's taking me the longest. Just trying to learn how to be efficient and get through this as fast as possible. I learned by getting a couple buckets of paint and not just relying on the one. But yeah, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Ain't saying I'm the best. I know I might have said in the past video, hey, I'm gonna be the greatest flipper in the world, but nah, just having fun out here. Hit that like, hit that subscribe. Help KraZii Moose out a little bit. I think I got like, how many subscribers? Like 61, 62 subscribers now. You know, very, very small YouTube channel. Just trying to make it in this big YouTube world. So, if you could, hit that subscribe button. Every video I make, you'll be able to watch. Please make comments. Tell me if I'm doing something right. Tell me if I'm doing something wrong. You know, this channel is not only for me, but it's for the people watching it. Trying to make it entertaining. So tell me what you want to see. I'll do my best to to make videos for you. You like watching me stand on the toilet and paint? Ladies and gentlemen, Crazy Moose, you have no clue with what's going to happen in these adventures. One thing I did find out is there's a spot. So like right there in that corner, right there, if you paint that part, after you paint that part, there's another little part right there that you gotta paint. And they will say that you are not completed until you paint that other little part. Alright, we're out of that paint. See, I told you it would take 2 buckets. Come on now, Crazy Moose is learning. Can we get it all done? We'll get it all done. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. We're slowly getting this. Oh, we need to buy a washer machine. I forgot about the washer. So, go to all. And again, you have to hit that capital button. Like, if I just started typing in washer, well, now it works. Before, it wasn't working for me. So, we'll get that mountable washer. We'll place it. We'll hit that assembly. I think we got to take all these off to let the machine spin. It's like a safety mechanism during shipping. I used to sell appliances. So take the panel off. Now these bolts come off. So it'll spin. During shipping, they don't want that thing to rotate and bounce around. Like, see, now it's on its springs and everything's good again. Close that back up. Now we're gonna have to start hooking this washer up. Gotta tighten the nut on them. That's the discard hose. That's the water coming in. That's the water going out. Alright, things are looking good. Alrighty, let's hit the tab button. Maybe we can buy some flooring. Floor panels. Floor tiles. See, I think with ceramic tiles, I need to like mud and do all that stuff. Let me see if I have to do that. Okay, I don't. Is that hideous? Or is that going to work? I don't know. I'm going to leave it. Let's see if we can get some... not paintings, but pictures. Pictures. There we go. Pictures and paintings. Yeah, I guess it would have been working. Let's do that blue and green. And that's the color of the room. We could actually plop him right there. You know, it kind of has a theme of the room. Let's see if we can buy some plants. We'll put a plant in the window. We'll put a plant up here in the window. Alright. Let's see, we're slowly getting this. We put another plant in the other window. We'll put a different one. I mean, I guess curtains probably would have worked. Do we even have curtains? Curtains and blinds. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm thinking that we might have to sell this stuff. That's all right. We're learning. We're learning. And let's put up some curtains and blinds up in here. Now we gotta assemble all this stuff. Oh my goodness. There we go. There we go. Let's do another one over here. Hit the assemble button again. Put that on. Screw that into place. Put him in. Screw him into place. Put him in. Okay, look at this. We're not doing bad. Maybe now we can put those flowers back. Okay. Okay, get that other plant. We'll put you back up there. We'll put you back up there. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. We got blue and green. Blue and green. I think everything's looking good in the bathroom. At the end of this, we might have to come back and change all the doors. But all right, let's start cleaning in here. We'll close the door so the neighbors don't have to watch us. Is this a bedroom? We'll sell some of this crap. Keep cleaning a little bit since we got dirt over here somewhere. Again, the dirt. Oh, there we go. There's the dirt. Dirt in the windows. This will all get cleaned up. Gotta put a radiator in. Got some people that are interested in buying. Kind of have to like watch their comments and see what they're saying. Windows up. We're not going to be embarrassed to have people being able to look into our house once we get it clean. But being as dirty as it was, I can understand why people didn't want to look in. Yeah, we're even selling that. We're selling that. I mean, what does this house consist of? See, this is what I'm hoping. I'm hoping I can keep the kitchen cabinets to save some money. still got a spider web somewhere. Probably outside. We might take these shelves down. We honestly don't need any of these plates. We're going to keep everything else. We need a... And I don't know where people put the refrigerators, though. We're going to put a refrigerator right there. And we'll put a table back there. Maybe it's under kitchen. No, home appliances. Just go with the white one. Place you in the corner. All right, let's see if we can get a table. All table. Small table. Let's not do that table. Let's see what this table is looking like. I mean, is that going to even work? Can we put two of you in there? Okay. Let's see if we can put a wall cabinet up. There's a wall cabinet. Kind of put you up there. We're going to need what they're going to call it, but it's a draft or hood vent. Exhaust hood, okay. I'm going to put you there. Can we clean you up? Okay. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got chairs, we've got table. We've got a nice little kitchen going here. We got green walls in the other room. We need to buy paint for the... paint for the kitchen. liking the ice blue. Let's get a couple buckets of this ice blue going. We'll get our paintbrush out. We'll load this up. Didn't mean to hit that. We're going to start in this corner and just start painting our way around. But yeah, hit that like and hit that subscribe button. We're not. Okay, let's get over here maybe. But yeah, hit that like and subscribe. You know, kind of tell me what I'm doing right. Tell me what I'm doing wrong. I listen to you guys. If there's anything you want me to do, just let me know. Like I say, I'm trying to learn how to paint faster. Yeah, this always seems to be the most time consuming. Gotta get into those nooks and crannies. I don't think we're doing too bad here. Put a little money into it. Hopefully getting a lot out of it. Honestly, don't know if we could paint the ceiling. Probably not. Again, whatever paint we got left over, we could always sell it. I think I've got everything painted. Nope, not under the window. I think that's all the paint from that one. Alright. Get rid of him. We'll sell him. I'm liking those clear chairs. Again, some iPad. Oh, flashlight. Before I sell anything by mistake, we're just there were people in my last house that I sold. They were complaining that there was like no pictures, no window blinds. So we'll put in window blinds and give people some privacy. There we go. Let's buy another one here. If we want to assemble. Alright, looking good. Looking good. Now let's put another thing is they were looking at paintings. They want paintings and pictures. What do we want to put in the kitchen here? I don't think we want to put a naked butt in the kitchen. I've seen that in other videos. I'm like, no, let's not put naked butts in the video. See, there's pictures you can put down. Let's see what this looks like. I'm probably rotated to the right way. Oh, there's an owl in the picture. Okay, I'm liking that. Maybe we can put another picture over here. There we go. We'll keep that theme going. You know, some wood themes with some greens and blues. Okay, let's see if we can get some floor tiles going in here now. Or floor panels, maybe. Well, no, let's go with tiles. Okay, how does that look? Does that look a little bit better? I mean, we got pictures now on the wall. I'm trying to just make it look good. We'll go back here, our bathroom now looks good. We've got stuff in the windows. We've got new stuff looking good. This is all looking good. We're going to replace some of the doors. Do we put some plants in the... Plants. Let's not put you in there. Would you go on the table? There you go. See, that's looking nice. Let's put a couple of those small plants back in the windows. Okay, let's go into this next room. I don't see dirt on the inside, so that's good. We'll close this door. We need to buy a radiator. We'll assemble this radiator. All good. Let's clean these windows out. We'll get some paint going. And then we'll get some furniture going. You guys are already cleaned, right? Okay. now let's buy some paint. Oh, we got another upgrade. We'll do that because we don't have any. We'll get to the store. We'll buy some paint. We'll paint this one morning yellow. Do we have lights? All right, the light works. We'll put you down there. We'll buy a second bucket and put you down here. Get our paintbrush out and just start working our way around. Might have to move down here a little bit. This house is going to be nice and colorful. But yeah, please hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. KraZii Moose is just trying to make it out here in this KraZii YouTube world. Trying to create some houses here. Hoping that people will buy it and I can make a little bit more money. All the people that play this game, if I'm doing anything wrong, just let me know. Just know that I'm still new to this game. If there's anything I can do to make this go faster, let me know. One thing that makes it go faster is if I keep my paintbrush on the wall. Okay, that bucket's out. Might need three buckets. But yeah, give me tips. Let me know what I'm doing right, what I'm doing wrong. Still figuring this game out as I go. Yeah, just leave some comments. Tell me what you want to see in some future videos. I'll do my best to do them. Spent 43 minutes so far trying to fix this house up. I don't know if there's like a good amount of time to spend on the house. I think we're doing all right. And if I can do anything better or easier, just let me know. Alrighty, I gotta buy more paint. Let's set this bucket here. Nope. Go back to our paintbrush. Load our paintbrush up. Finish up the last couple of pieces here. Figure something else out here. If you just hold that that button, hold your left trigger button down, then just aim, it'll load the paint, and then you can actually paint. Okay, so let's get rid of this stuff. Get rid of, sell. Let's put some flooring in here. Flooring tiles, no, flooring panels, yep. No, let's do. No. See, I'm liking that. It's not too dark. Ladies and gentlemen, slowly getting this done. Okay, do we keep the doors? Let's keep the doors. We do need to buy a bed. Let's at least get a double bed, just in case a couple wants to move in here. My goodness, this thing is going to be freaking huge. Okay, we're not buying a double bed. We might have to get bunk beds. About that thing. I like the color though. All right, that's not too hideous, I don't think. Again, I don't know why the bed is in the living room. Don't really have a living room. Can you put a bed that close to a radiator? Can the radiator catch stuff on fire? All right, bedroom? No, that's bathroom. put like his see, I was trying to find nightstand. Maybe it'd just be under table? Oh my goodness, if I learned how to spell table? Copy table? We can make it a... We can make it a nightstand. Right? Can we make that a night? Whoa! I mean, can that couch be like... Can that be a bed couch? I mean, can we bring it down here? And like... Maybe put these on either side of it? Maybe? Kind of like a futon? I don't know. I don't know. Let's see if we can do... Goodness, ladies and gentlemen, we don't even have room for a coffee table. We're just going to have to buy it. How big is this thing? Okay, that'll work. We'll plop you there. Getting close to that hour mark, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see if we can, electronics. We'll put a TV here. Put a TV there so people can watch stuff. We'll square this coffee table up a little bit better. Like, people can come over and like plop down here, watch TV. This is a bed. I'm kind of hoping that's how this is going to work. Let's get some paintings going again. Kind of have a nature theme going. Man, I wish that thing was a lot bigger than that was. Alright, do we have real paintings? No, we do not. Hideous, but we'll keep it and see what happens. Can we get a big painting over here? There we go. See, let's get rid of these things. And we'll make it like an ocean theme. There we go. So can I go above the TV? Nice. Okay, but I mean, you gotta decorate your own house. You can't just buy a house fully furnished. Right? I mean, when I go look for a house, I don't want it to be furnished. I want to put my stuff in it. We'll kind of have this stuff going in the corners. Buy another one of those. Okay, what can we put in the corner? Or do we not put anything in the corner? That's a blank corner. Well, let's not tear out the walls. We put these mini lamps. Alright, let's get another one of those. I mean, is it slowly turning into a room, or am I just KraZii? Maybe a bookshelf? Do they have bookshelves? We got books. There is a bookshelf. That thing I know is going to be way too big. All right. How's that look? Hey, if you're sitting here on your bed, you can watch some TV, you got your books, you got to look outside, you can remember your vacation, you got your lamps, you can run over here to the restroom, you can be like, I gotta go to the bathroom, and then boom, 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 wash your hands, and then you can come right back out, close the door behind you, right? You can be like, you know what, the commercial's still on, I can go over here, fix me some stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm thinking I'm liking this. I'm thinking I'm liking all this. There's still some trash outside I want to clean up real quick. Like, the roof's still dirty. Can the roof become dirty after you just let it sit for a minute? Okay, so that side's clean. Ladies and gentlemen, I think after 1 hour's worth of work, we're going to accept it. Wait a minute, let's get some window blinds in the... I need to get some window blinds. Almost done. I was almost done, ladies and gentlemen. We're almost out of here. Going to be roughly an hour long, but we'll get it done. We're at 59 minutes right now. For 59 minutes. Truthfully, this game is very relaxing. I would recommend buying it. Me and my wife's about to buy a house, probably here in the next 6 months. I miss the paint on that inside wall. Oh, that's gonna kill me. Why can't I get over there? I missed the paint on that wall. I'm gonna have to paint it. I know it's gonna cost me money, but hey, I want it to be perfect. I want the house to be perfect when I sell it. So we gotta go buy more paint. Morning yellow. Buy it. Drop it. Load it. Come on, you gotta be 100% when you sell your house. Okay, so see, we sold it. We got it. We got window blinds up now. We got window blinds up in the kitchen. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm happy. We'll close the door. We'll walk away from it a little bit. It's been 1 hour and 1 minute. I'm saying I've got perks. There's perks. See more dirt on the mini map. 50% cleaning faster, so we'll take that. Here we go. Are you sure you want to sell this house? I've been working on it for 1 hour, 1 minute, and 23 seconds. Let's start this auction. Give me big money. Come on, give me big money. Give me over 50,000. Whole family moving in. Oh, Mrs. Lipston. $50,000, ladies and gentlemen. That's what I'm talking about. So right here, the house cost us $34,000. The renovation cost us $729. Furniture I bought was $1,902. Furniture sold, so I gained money back from selling the furniture. Gained money from selling the house. Penalties in the auction. So the profit I got was $15,000 on top of what the house was. So I made $15,000 after everything was bought and paid for. So we'll accept that offer. Alpha male. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go back into our little shack. Close the door behind us, maybe. Whoa. Ladies and gentlemen, I got kicked out of my own house. We'll go back over to my computer. You look up here, we got $83,221.65. Look at that, $83,000. We could actually start getting bigger and bigger houses. Many generations house after a flood. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's just going to get bigger and bigger. Garage with a bunker. Old house with a bunker. Uncle's bunker. Just married house. Okay. I mean, we're going to slowly make our way. Look at that $83,000 now. $83,000. We're slowly making it. After we do one more house and gain some money, we might turn around and fix our house up a little bit. Because after fixing everybody else's house and then coming back to this, you know, it's kind of crappy. I want a cool-ass house to come home to. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. 61 subscribers right now. I know most people would laugh at that, but hey, KraZii Moose is trying to make it in this big YouTube world. Hit that subscribe button. I'll shout you out in one of my next videos. Only one thing left I gotta say here.